Hey, what's up, guys? Always Based here. Welcome back to another episode of Injustice 2 Online Matches. This time, we're gonna be jumping into some rank sets with the Amazonian princess herself, Diana Prince. Diana Prince, the princess, Wonder Woman. I would be repping the Justice League movie gear if I still had it. I got two of the pieces back, though. Two of the pieces. Wonder Woman. I got the tiara and the chest piece. And that's all I got so far. But my Wonder Woman not looking too bad. As you can see, I'm already wearing the tiara. Cause I think that's one of the better headpieces.
The regime made this world safe.
It's the other way around.
You'll learn to see it all.
Begin.
I thought he was gonna hit me with another one. I really don't play her, but I'm really liking her. I pretty much spent most of my day in the lab with her. You guys are witnessing the beginning of an era. The beginning of an ascension that will eventually go up to Acro's level, Skeezer's level, Young Monsters level, you know, all the other great Wonder Woman players. This is just the beginning of that. Pretty freaking good. okay. I was just going to jump backwards. What was that?
Your only hope is surrender.
Yeah, my inputs are coming on all types of stupid. Dude, it's just junk galore.
It's over, Diana.
All right.
Prepare to be humble.
Yep. Sit down and be humble, yo. We're getting there. Little by little. This dude's probably like a seasoned Batman, you know.
Come quiet. You won't get hurt.
Been doing this since day one. This is like literally my date. Like, my first day of doing Wonder Woman. Do the same shit. Are you serious? You've got to be kidding me. Are you fucking serious? Alright.
That's hilarious.
That's a what? I have no idea what he even said. I don't think I need this type of stress right now. Honestly, I don't need to be going up against all these fucking, like, all these other dudes. Who knows? go. Myself in quite a bit of a pickle, though. Yep, nothing I could have done about that one, though. Maybe if I jump backwards, probably could have helped. Maybe. Very strong, maybe. I'm not sure. Whoa, my meter burn did not want to come out. Jesus. This shit is fucking me over. There we go. There we go. Just in the nick of time, too, because she could have got me if she got one more hit in. That would have been done. Okay, maybe I could have done like a downward shield. Yeah, good punish. Need to be more. I don't know what I was thinking at that last moment. It was kind of just panicking. Begin. Get away with me. What the? Yeah. This dude is actually in my guild, though. Which is actually pretty cool to be going against him. That was really good. That was a good one. Alright.
Wonder Woman wins.
Alright, now, considering I have not played ranked at all today. Oh, come on. Supergirl? I mean, we haven't gotten a Supergirl in the episode yet.
Supergirl.
So, of course. But at the moment, the juices are flowing, you know. The juices are flowing right now. Dude has the legendary freaking Supergirl. I mean, what else is to be expected of someone level 81? Who's Supergirl, I think? Oh, that was a mess up on my part for sure. Damn. Oh, this dude knows. Like, he knows the gaps and all that. Oh, that was so good.
I can knock you down all day.
Instant air hover. Yep, and that's it for that match, for that set. That dude was really good. His Catwoman was really good. If we had like a longer set going, definitely probably could have, like, if he would have stayed Catwoman, there could have been, you know, more of a chance. Versus Raiden. Alright. Got some nice old chocolate milk to go with some Injustice action. Currently, it's pretty late right now. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, man. Activate the trait. Oh, that was dumb. Damn, y'all seen that? Parry gives you everything. By the way, I'm sorry if the video got a little freaky just now. Yeah, again, sorry about the video if it was acting a little weird just now. Yeah, I could pick that up from here, but anyway, boom, there's that first match right there. Yeah, this one's most likely gonna be a W. this guy doesn't seem to know exactly what he's doing. I mean, he seems to know what he's doing if what he wants to do